Hi there, Carol Danvers here. Well, at least I was, until I got caught in an exploding psyche magnetron machine. I came out of the blast with an extra lobe in my brain and some pretty awesome superpowers. Going by the name Captain Marvel and wearing a cool costume, I battle evil. Things have gotten pretty weird around here recently. A few unwelcome guests coming out of the woodwork. Oh, what now? Lady wrestlers? You're putting me on. Let's make this brief, Pound Cakes. I've got places to be.
Oh.
Pancake's taken care of. Great. What now? Yon-Rogg. I should have known he was behind this madness. Looks like he's going to crush my lovely city with a... another city? He can't do that. I've only just got my place how I like it. Come on, Cap. We have to stop that Kree before the Big Apple's only fit for strudel.
Thank you.
I don't know how, but somehow the source of my headache is also the source of his power. I need to get away. Break the connection. Only then can he be taken down. The further I get from him, the more I can feel my mind slipping away, losing who I am. My memories. I hope I let the cat out.
Excelsior! I have no idea how that happened. Thanks, true believers.